of frat listeners.
So I'll just shock you back.